today I'll be using the train from Jakarta to Cirebon, and currently I'm at Jakarta Gambir Railway Station. That's the main railway station in Jakarta, aside from the other station, which is Pasar Senen. And I'll be using Argo Jati Tambahan, which will depart at 6:40 a.m. Now I'm aboard Argo Jati Tambahan Cirebon, and these coaches are the brand new coaches from Inka in Indonesia too. And I like the new coach, the seats are okay, and also the body of the coach, it looks like the old ones. Still feel that it's very old, and I will enjoy my ride here on ride towards Cirebon. The train left in Prada already, and it will enter West Java all the way to Cirebon. And look at the beautiful views later. Finally arrived at Cirebon station, and when I return back to Jakarta Gambir with the same train, which is the Argo Jati Tambahan. The train is at track number 5, but the locomotive hasn't come yet. They will do a round engine, or maybe they will run to the turntable. I'm not sure actually, but hopefully the train will depart soon.
yang kami hormati, sesaat lagi kereta api Argo Jati akan diberangkatkan dari stasiun Cirebon menuju stasiun akhir Gambir dengan pemberhentian di stasiun Jati Barat, Jati Negara, dan Gambir. Terima kasih. Ladies and gentlemen, in a few minutes, Argo Jati will depart from Cirebon to Gambir. This train will stop at Jati Barat, Jati Negara, and Gambir. Thank you. Selamat datang di kereta api Argo Jati yang akan mengantar kita ke tujuan akhir stasiun Gambir. Perjalanan kali ini menempuh waktu sekitar 2 jam 51 menit. Jika Anda memerlukan bantuan atau informasi lainnya, Anda dapat menghubungi awak kru kami yang bertugas pada perjalanan kali ini. Demi kenyamanan dan keamanan, kami imbau untuk tetap waspada menjaga barang bawaan Anda. Kehilangan atau kerusakan bukan menjadi tanggung jawab perusahaan. Kami informasikan pula untuk tidak merokok baik di dalam kereta, di toilet, maupun di bordes, karena perjalanan ini bebas asap rokok. Dan sesaat lagi, petugas kami akan memulai proses pemeriksaan tiket. Kami meminta kerjasama Anda untuk segera duduk sesuai dengan nomor yang tertera pada tiket sampai proses pengecekan tiket selesai. Selamat menikmati perjalanan Anda. Terima kasih. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on Argo Jati train that will take us to Gambir from the last destination station. This train will travel for 2 hours 51 minutes. For any service or information, you can contact our crew in our trip today. For your safety, we remind you to keep all your belongings. And please do not smoke on the train, in the toilet, or in the boarders. Within few minutes, our crew will check your ticket. Please remain seated until the ticket checking is finished. Have a nice trip. Thank you.
Back to Gambir, same train, the Argo Jati Tambahan. This train is actually a ring of a sub-running train which goes from Jakarta to Surabaya at night. So today that means for Argo Jati Tambahan, and it's more empty than the departing train. So it's gonna be more comfortable, and the locomotive change from a CC203 to CC201, I think because the loco has no time to turn around at the turntable, so the CC201 replaced because we are in a rush.
Tetaplah berada di tempat duduk sampai kereta berhenti dengan sempurna. Terima kasih atas kepercayaan Anda menggunakan jasa layanan kereta api Indonesia. Sampai jumpa pada perjalanan berikutnya. Ladies and gentlemen, in a few minutes, Argo Jati will arrive in Gambir, the last destination station. Please prepare your belongings. We remind you to stay in your seat until the train stops. Thank you for using our services, and see you on the next trip.
Gambir Station, the last destination of the Argo Jati Tambahan before it will continue to Jakarta Poda Depot. Thank you for watching my short vlog on riding a newest train here for Jakarta Poda.